What's up, hustlers? Welcome to the God Hustle. Today is day number 26 of the 500 pump burpee routines challenge. We're approaching, getting closer to the end now. Hope you guys are still pushing through. Hope you guys are enjoying it. And remember, there'll always be the playlist of the 500 pump burpees routine challenge, getting us through those first part of the holidays so that we're keeping fat at bay and still building some muscle with that extra calorie surplus was the whole point of it. I'm on day 193 straight of burpees, no days off, consistent discipline, consistent training. Also, hope you guys are enjoying it. Thanks for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe. I appreciate all the love and support thus far. I really do. Thank you for helping me fulfill my purpose and my passion with what we're doing here with the channel, with the God Hustle. I appreciate you. And yes, we do burpees. Okay, so there was some comments about how to incorporate the style of training if you do push pull leg days. There's a lot of different ways to break down routines, but for me personally, once I get through the challenge, I'll go back to that, to my bar work and my weights. So what I like to do is I scale back to just do like one pumps, and I throw in a higher volume pump routine here and there, but for sustainability and to still get muscle growth and give your body time to rest, I still push through like the one pump routine. So I'll just do one pumps, maybe out of rocking chair, or two pumps here and there. And that'll keep that blood flowing. That'll keep that conditioning going. That'll keep that fat burning. And that'll keep you fit and ready to go. Ready to go so that your muscle you're gaining stays functional. So I know you get real sore from those routines. So answer to your guys' question, I couldn't text all that. So what I'm saying is pretty much personal preference. I scale back to one pumps, and I still do my one pumps every day. It's very important for me to do this style of training every day for spiritual, mental health. And also you get all the byproducts of the style of training with it. And it really helps me to stay leaner. I can put on size really quick when it comes to body fat. So this helps me stay lean. And at my size, 6'5", I can naturally get up to like 290, 280 really easy. I stay between like 275 and 285 if I'm not consistently doing these style burpee routines. I can lift weights, do calisthenics, I'll get cut up, I'll gain muscle mass, but I'll also have that fat with it. And at my size, I really like to be able to move real good and functional, and especially as we age. We want that muscle, but we want it to be no fluff, right? So anyway, I'm blabbing. Day 26, let's go. Throw on some Wu-Tang. Or some old school stuff. Do some RZA. Here we go. I'm just gonna do four pumps, 125 four pumps to get my 500 pumps today. Thank you.
Back then, I was the era where it was about really being lyrical and being clever. Not just being lyrical, but being clever. It was about being witty. You know, back in the days, we had names like, RZA, Dirty David, the name Genius. RZA was a scientist, Dirty was a specialist. You had groups where people had names like the AFK rapper, Y-Strangler. KRS One was Mount Flame Supreme, over nearly everyone. Rakim was the God, mathematics. Everything was clever to me. Nowadays, it's almost like it's cool to be dumb, ignorant, savaged out. You know, motherfuckers would call themselves savage. We never looked at ourselves as being savages, so. You know, it's changed a whole lot.
Right. Attack the track like a suicidal bomber. Lyrical assault from experience rhymer. Niggas sleep, end up dead in a recliner. Witness forget and force the Alzheimer. They flying kicks and nunchuck sticks. I speak a verse and break bricks. I throw the first blow. Reach out, steal your heart on the low. Infectious beast laid down by Nebo.
Seven
grandmasters had five deadly venoms. Metal darts hit the body, then explode in them. I swing the gold chain, my whole name is slain. Crack the window pane, shot stain your brain. Enter the chamber, watch for the danger. Don't trust a stranger, my weapon's a banger. stranger. Nice. My weapon's a banger. Like the bees, while the geisha work the tea house. I'm in the tree house. She walk around the trap box set like a free mouse. My Wu-Tang logo on the back of my kimono. Beat playing in the background on the phono. My kung fu be the tongue move. Look for the dragons when they come through. On the manual, 14. The titles embossed in calligraphy. I swing the sword, heads rolling respectfully. Into the chamber, watch for the danger. Don't trust the stranger, my weapon's a banger. Into the chamber, watch for the danger. Don't trust the stranger, my weapon's a banger. Into the chamber, watch for the danger. Don't trust the stranger, my weapon's a banger. Into the chamber, watch for the danger. Don't trust the stranger, my weapon's a banger. Banger.
From such conveyors, a big ball of melted metal. 99% of the planet explored on such a level.
31.
Ignition sequence start. Ignition sequence start.
32.
Ignition sequence start.
1 mile an hour, global warming threatening seas for power. Strictly hellfire, the ice caps melt. Oxygen, water, and food for thought is dealt. Space is so vast, so like a puck on ice. I glide across the track and never think twice. But little energy goes a long way. Electrically charged, I move so fast. For years, one day, deep space quest to leave Earth. Away from the force that has shaped us all alive since birth. Without hip hop, I'm like a fish out of water. Flapping instead of rapping, and my days are shorter.
Five.
The absence of sound weakens my muscles. The beauty of this divine art makes me hustle. Delivering hell storms of rap articles. Well planned, detailed, intricate, methodical.
Six.
With a strong sequence, and you lack the knowledge to understand the pretense. From not planning it right, you got sacked by a blitz of rhymes that were broken down in stacks. Therefore, the mic that was hyped within your hand got stripped and ripped while it slipped from its stand. Then what happened? You begin to cease to control it. You fumbled, couldn't rumble, so then I stole it. How did you think you could make the first down? You were boxing, you wouldn't escape the first round.
Extraordinary rap ability, a killer bee, flipping your facility. Jack's killing me. With no gimmicks, travel beyond limits. Karate Kendrick's back hunch over keyboards like Igor. Leave my mind free to soar. The galaxy's got the alchemy. Spit words like a prince on his balcony. Touch you like the bullet that made Malcolm bleed. Red mahogany. It's like hard times and poverty. Jazz and hip hop, state of the art. Razor sharp and rip clubs apart. Provide slugs in the park. Then the blood's a spark. The party gets worse after dark. Words and melodies. Enjoy the smell of weed. Cold faces while brothers roll aces. Play the war. It might be a brawl. Word is born and my favorite song comes on. Recite words like they fight words. When it's light dip in the night like a bird. Too swift to be observed. I move crowds like hers. I hit opponents and they cradle nerves. Lyrics sharp like spear tips. It goes deeper till you feel it. The fast who's the illest. Who's the realest? Don't tell your whole village. Village.
Extraordinary rap ability, a killer bee, flipping your facilities. Jack, catch, killing me.
Six.
Give a gift only you can give, thanks to a little help from Shutterfly this holiday season. Shutterfly makes it fast and easy to get special photos of.
Right now I'm in the Hawthorne Suites. The nigga got two G4s hooked up and a motherfucking mic and a Papa Stopper. The Red Sox just won the motherfucking playoffs tonight.
61.
They just fucked up the Yankees. And I'm in Boston. Boston. I'm in Boston, y'all.
62.
Money maker, late breaker, shake shaker. Dime on your arm, boy, I'll take her. I'm that next level cat. Hit like Cheryl's black. Spit precisely, my rhymes is never whack.
63.
It's underground. You scared of that? Thought it was pop. Now you want your money back. Pop, pop. Little boom shot for bomb shots. Claps in the dark. Read the sounds of Glock.
64.
Hit hard, who's hard? Big Shug's the name. Veteran in the mix. I still play the game. DJ's caught up in the front end game. We'll soon be slain as I name no names. Fuck the ice, fuck the change. I promise you niggas that shit's gonna change. Shit's gonna change. Shit's gonna change. For real, for real, for real.
66.
Yes, yes, y'all. To the beat, y'all. Party people freaking like a keeper, like a half in the bar. I respect y'all niggas, you know why? You know why?
67.
What I'm about to blow on is so dope. The average hip hop fan couldn't cope. Or explain my style, it's hard to define. So the pain scratch and thinking on to the prime. That I lay down in the straight narrow path. Beats just flowing up from one from a grab. Bitch loud, hot hats crystal clear. Never let a weak MC interfere. I bring about some technical difficulties. So I got prepared and I wrote these. Vibe that's just broke loose from the brain. Searching for dope beats on the same plane. For you to write new rhymes, that is a must. But I caught off with rhymes over dust. Even as a speck of dust that existed. You got that? Fuck it, you missed it. You missed it.
Seventy-one. Seventy-two.
The purpose of science is to determine how the heavens go. The purpose of religion is to determine how to go to heaven. Science is based on things that are testable, reproducible, and falsifiable. But you see, the existence of God is not testable. It's not reproducible. We cannot reproduce God at will. Now, that doesn't mean that God doesn't exist. I don't know. I don't know if God exists or not. All I'm saying is the existence of God is not within the normal boundaries of God.
75. Seventy-six.
times that you hear, many have been killed. People have suffered most grievously.
91.
Abbott. Please put it, monk sweet. Cannot leave him here to die.
Abbott!
Yeah.
Right. Abbott survived him first. What a blessing.
On a man-made lake, there's a sheet of thin ice.
Too.
We're unskilled skaters. Couldn't figure eight twice. That's 16. Uncut direct from the cult. Head on assault, the result, death by the bolt. In the boats, it spoke about the average lost permission that was seen by a king in a prophetic vision. Like a plane crash from a bomb blast. Special broadcast, slot time and calm cash. They kept the jury quiet, and now the riots were born. While satanic man now hanging his dorm. I swing on your face, radio personalities who boost your ratings. With hikes behind casualties and fire shots. With low pressure water gunplay. But instantly slap your five like it's Palm Sunday. I bashed in the first
five.
From the elements the earth used. And built it to a complex network of communications. You're up against a hopeless situation. I screen every vehicle
96.
From enemy observation. Swarming unpredictably. We spread terror, increase the fog significantly. Change the ever, check my wind pattern, it's heading west. Success is freedom, but failure can mean death. Human sweat and aim shovels. Dig up degree and rubble. Permanent damage caused by the double. You, now who, carelessly urge you to merge through. And think the workers will serve you. The sonic marvel, who just dropped the next novel. Worldwide, rapidly, more than marvel. It's a countless amount of rap. I saved in the same one of the gifts I gave.
Scratch underneath the surface, where does your purpose lie? It seems our world is worthless, like we're pawns beneath the sky. Things erased by reason,
100.
And passion's just a whim. For empty, so I'm breathing, keep myself from giving in. Scratch underneath the surface. Where does your purpose lie? It seems our world is worthless, like we're pawns beneath the
one.
Sky. Things erased by reason, and passion's just a whim. For left is so I'm breathing, keep myself.
Two.
Thank you.
commercial free one today.
Ain't nothing changed. Rinse and wreck stuff. You're going to float up.
You're 12. You see him over there?
Shitty murder.
16.
Take the front. Two people, come with me. Let's go.
Guess who came knocking at your door? Guess the rookies who do that we back for more. From somewhere, Papa's so from. Get your facts right, games I ain't playing tonight. This ain't right, change like that, ain't right. Same night, watch the story at night. If you think you wanna be out of these cats, you should've shut your ass up now. Stay where you at, so
For those who thought it would have been a drought forever, flood the city with plenty rain and call wicked weather. The scale of the event was unprecedented. MC's reaction, delayed and hesitant. Swords are bent, gravity gone mad. Heavy rhyme, they move through the galaxy on pads. While traveling, they test air and change seasons. Collide with exploding stars and rap agents. The dominant factor within the universe. Highest form of light,
one of all
the rings of earth. Never go against it, because it's not the objective. Plus, there's no room forever on a different perspective. Yo, I still write the raw uncut material. Before I blast the mic,
one strike
off the cereal. Words are like bullets, verses are like clips. Rhymes are just guns, cannons and sink ships.
Guess who came knocking at your door? Guess the rookies who do, and we're back for more.
123.
From the somewhere, Papa's so from. Get your facts right, games I ain't playing tonight. This ain't right, change like that, ring right. Same night, watch the story at night.
124.
If you think you want to know about these cats, you should've shut your ass up now. Say we can add, so now.
Dope man, dope man. I got the snub in my right hand. Traffic coke in the mind of it. Money tall, niggas snitching, man. Cut up coke, man, with the center hands. Niggas pussy, all see is panties, man. Carry tools on my belt like a handyman.
And that got hustle, make it right, cause you already know. From the gutter up, let's grow. Blessings to my people!